Alex, what are we doing today?
Well, first of all, how was your weekend? Okay, my weekend was amazing. We went out boating with the lady. We lost our iWatch, that's why we got this white patch here. Had a good time. The lady finally moved here from California. We're happy about that, and here we are. Overslept a few hours. Mondays. Just lazy. That's what it is. Now, what was the question again?
What are we doing? What's going on? What's your trailer out there?
Okay, look here. GPS coordinates. We're 6 minutes away from CCE, which is a Wacker dealership, because one of my boys called me this morning. He's like, yo, sorry, but we lost the keys. Lost the keys to the trailers and to the Wacker mini skid. So they're like doing just bullshit handwork basically until I arrive with the keys. I have backups for the trailers, but I don't have a backup for the Wacker since it's new. So once we get there, we're gonna buy some new keys, buy a couple of them, two, three of them, so we got backups. Then head probably 45 minutes all the way back to them, so they can actually get busy bee. So that's what we're doing.
Some days I can feel it, but the feeling ain't all good. You got me believing, one day you gotta come through. Lost in these city lights, cause I can't sleep tonight. Where are you now? Where are you now?
Hey. Just got the key, we're out. I bought two. Can you believe it? They're $15 a piece. They're like a little tractor key. They're probably worth $2 or something. But this dealership, CCE, they're out here in Waxhaw. They're actually super duper cool. So you can go out there if you ever need anything. They rent a bunch of Wacker equipment. They got attachments, trailers, that kind of stuff.
Round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song. Going round and round my head. Like my favorite song. Going round and round my head.
So Alex, what happened?
Look.
What happened with the key?
Nothing. We got the key. We brought the key. Supposedly, the key does not fit. Supposedly the wrong key. Let's see. Key. Machine. Key into machine. Does not fit. Usually I just shove it in, but not this time. So that was an hour drive for no reason. Now we gotta go back. And they're $15.
Hey, it's been too long. You're just like my favorite song going round, round my head. Like my favorite song going round, round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round, round my head. Like my favorite song going round, round my head. Hey, it's been too long. Some days I can feel it, but the feeling ain't all blue. You got me believing, one day you gotta come through. Lost in these city lights, cause I can't sleep tonight. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. Too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn around. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head.
Just a nice little fresh 20 vitamin drinks. I'm holding them up an extra 10 minutes after work. So, a little something.
Riding shotgun with you. Two hearts in the fast lane. We had big dreams in blue. Playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel that line. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn.
You see that train? We had to stop because of the train, so we might as well use this opportunity to talk. We scooped up the artificial turf. Barely looks like anything. 33 linear feet, 15 feet wide, and it cost $2,000 and 200 cents, or $2,200, something like that. Plus, we had to buy the infill, which is like the fake poly sand crap that you go and like put it inside the turf with this like big brush and go puts it inside, and that was like another $300. So we're really talking $2,500 in just infill and turf. And you can't even see it in the trailer. It's absolutely ridiculous, but absolutely necessary. And that's how we turn a profit.
Hey, you gotta come through. Lost in these city lights. 'Cause I